Welcome back to Let's Play Emberstar for the Amiga Blind in Glass Edition. Well, we're headed. Are we by the exit? No. We're headed back to the Orc Caves to mess some stuff up. You have to go rescue a Sylph woman? Lady? Girl? Female! And now that we've gotten the special silver ring to Agil, we stand more of a chance of surviving. There's two caves up here somewhere. Yeah, cave entrances. Well, let's. I don't know if they go. For all I know, they go to the same cave. Slowly I turn. Okay. Okay. Two regular orcs. I'll wait for them to come to me. Unless they're gonna throw slings. Yeah, they're throwing sling. Oh, they're still hurting us. Cannot penetrate the magical aura. Well, we advance. And then we attack, and then I move away because I do not have the protective ring on. And I help Agil. This shouldn't be bad. These are a much easier hit than the Orc Chiefs. Of course, since I say that, both our attacks do no damage this round or fail. Six points. They're doing no damage at all on him. And I love it. Now I'm using the Orc Chief's. Actually, 5 points. It's pretty nice. I'm using the Orc Chief's own battle axe against them. Or one of the Orc Chiefs, anyway. It does, if I remember correctly, 1 to 10 damage. Or it does 10. It does 10 damage versus the longsword, which does 8. And then Agil's sword helps him do 15. Or at least that's the accrued amount. I guess your natural attack damage plus what the weapon helps you with. Helps you do. I keep forgetting, I actually don't have to click move or weapon. It just knows when you click something else on the grid. That's what you want to do. 9 points, wow. I want to see if I can save before the next fight, in case his sword breaks. I'm not bothering to try to attack him with Citrine because he moves away before she will swing. Ten points, you're gone. 80 experience. Oh. Didn't I want to put my coins away? because I can't really gather stuff. Okay. I think I want to go back. As long as nothing attacks me right now. So that's the cave. Alright. And this obviously is the way we came in. I want to store my gold. Forgot about that. Because we need gold. And if we store all gold, we can get more gold. Otherwise, we can't carry it. Because gold has weight in this game. Sad to say. Getting dark anyway. Store how much gold? How much does she have? Okay. Wait, 500. Okay. Now, Agile. $1,500. Wow. 4,000 gold in that chest. Sweet. Okay, is there anything else we want to store before we go back? Small shield here. I don't have a backup weapon, but really can't carry much. I mean, this stuff is not weighing anything, but... hopefully get a new character soon that can help us carry this stuff. Silver cutlery. How heavy is this? It's has some weight. I wouldn't think these weigh very much. 25 grams. And I don't want to put these things away in case we need them. And we don't have that many rations. But we should be able to carry a bunch more now. Yeah. Alright, let's head back. Actually, first, let's rest. Get a little hit points back, too, as we're at it. While we're at it. Bloop, bloop. Crank it up. Poor horse. He's like, why? Whenever you guys ride me, always blast this song as loud as you can. Because we're rapscallions, that's why. Save y'all. See if we can... That's better. I don't know if I'll ever get fully used to this. What's this? Here stands a large brass gong. Should Citrine bang it? No. That's interesting. Oh, there's a magic mouth. We tell that a word, but I'm not going to yet. I do want to see. Whoa, we got skulls here. Oh, how festive. It's very interesting. Can't do anything. Alright. I don't know about the gong. Not just yet. Oh! Hi! Two regular orcs. Cool. Cannot penetrate the magical aura of doom. I join the fray. And fail. 10 points with Firebrand, nice. 1 point. You guys need to bring more ammunition to these fights, you know. Points. Poof! He exploded like a nuclear weapon. I thought I clicked okay. Retreat! Advance! Don't you understand you can't penetrate the magical aura? You were right to retreat in the first place. Now you're deciding to be an idiot after all. How sad for you. Now we advance and do 3 points of damage on you. Yay! Now we can take all the gold and the rations. Wait. Did I click? I meant to click rations. I think I click exit. Saving after every battle, mostly because Firebrand might break. You never know. Check out the map. Alright. Haha. And then we got this, and that's the way out. There's also a way this way. Maybe we should fully explore before talking to the mouth or banging the gong. Get it on! More skeleton. Trying to talk to the skeleton. That can't be... No, that's another way. Oh, is this the other way out? There's like... It's the same cave, I guess? It is. I was wondering about that. If it was two caves or the same one. Now we know. Might be something going on to the west. Oh, not this way. Oh, what? I hit turn or something. No meetings. Let's see where I am. Okay, so I really wanted to go back. It seems like there's something I hadn't explored. We can't get that way? Because I can't see anything there, you know what I'm saying? Trying to turn. See, without going up that way. I don't know why this is difficult for me. This is the entrance. Right near it. Maybe what I want to do is... no. Just move a little in, turn this way. Because there's a little... There's something here, like a little alcove that I think was not being mapped out. It still looks like we can go around and in there. So go up here and then turn. There is something, wait. Oh, there's a little pit here. Didn't see that. I knew there was something here. So there's nothing else here, though. Got some slime here. So that the fire pit's in here, but I don't know why it shows that we can walk through there. But what happens if we bang the gong? Oh, hello. Can you guys tell me what happens if we bang that gong? I really just want to know. So funny how they just focus on him. Yes, he's the fighter, I guess. I Yeah, it does a little bit of damage. I like that. I like to contribute. I also have a magic shield spell, but I haven't needed to use it. Because we're like hardly getting damage at all. It's only me that gets damaged when they decide to attack me now and then. Randomly. Who's Ironclad thing? Is that his thing? No. That'd be the orc thing. Yeah, we're using chainmail and plate mail. Right. 12 damage, wow. Bye bye. I wonder where these orcs came from, because you've been all over this cave. I wonder if they just keep spawning in here. Get back here. Yeah, I must have hit exit before. I meant to click this and I clicked that. That's a broken ironclad leather. I wonder how much these axes sell for. Can't be that much. So I'm having fun again. I am enjoying the game again. Glad to sigh. Well, that's the other... Oh, it's up there. I want to go. Anybody around? No. Alright, so I know I just saved, but I'm gonna save again and then bang this gong, see what happens. Because I have a feeling that something's gonna happen that's gonna make me want to restore my save? I really don't know. Yes! After the sound of the gong has died away, in the caves you hear a loud grating sound. Is it feeding time? Oh, what's this? I didn't see this. Did this... Oh, this opened up. Oh. The grating sound was rocks being... Huh? Like picnic tables and stuff. Well, more like regular desks. Do you mean I hit that? How did I do that? So we've got... Dinner is served here. But there doesn't seem to be much here. There's just some tables. I don't get it. I'm tempted to think it's a dinner gong, right? And you bang the gong and the people sit down and get ready to eat. What if I bang it again? Do I get an option to bang it again? It's not asking me. Alright. Now we get to ask the deity. What's the name of the deity? I think it's going to be one of my choices in green, or it might not be highlighted in green. Am I not in front of it? What is the name of the god of blood? Ocknard. The great god of the orcs welcomes you, brother. With these walls, the section of the wall with the stone ahead rises up. Am I facing towards it? It's another gong. Oh, and there's a door here. Oh, that's... No, that's not the one I came through. Oh, that. Alright, so there's another gong. It's up there, I guess. Go see what's this way. There's another entrance. Here's some rocks. Interesting. Oh, it just opened. As you enter this part of the cave, you are met by the stench of rotting flesh. To the north, you see four large pans boiling, containing an indefinable mixture. On a stone lies a note with a short recipe. Dinner for Reg. 10 sheep, 3 pigs, 1 cow, 35 loaves, 10 barrels of red wine. How big is Reg? Should I know this? Should I keep track of this? Let's, keep track of this. You never know when you're gonna be quizzed on things later. Alright. Maybe you have to make the recipe at some point. I hope not. That's a lot of sheep. And loaves. Dinner for Reg. Okay. 10 sheep. 3 pigs. Surprising, only 1 cow. It's not that much of a fan of beef, Reg. 35 loaves, I'm guessing, of bread. Just gonna write loaves anyway. And 10 barrels. Red wine. Red wine. Alright, we've got a lot of them, yeah. 4 Oh, what's this? Is that the barrels of... Is that the red, red wine? I can't pick that up. Alright. And what's this? Whatever that is, it doesn't look edible. We cannot interact, apparently. Huh. We got like a smorgasbord of stuff here. I'm trying everything in case one thing is interactable. And over here is some rocks or something? I was trying to... Click! Okay. So I have a feeling we run into Reg. He's gonna be a very big guy. Unless that's his dinner for the whole week. I don't know how to keep it from spoiling in these times. Alright, can't interact with anything. Oh, closed in area, okay. Alright, so let's go back to... So there's another exit this way? Or is that where we came in? I think we came in here. So let's head this way then. The other door just opened. I was surprised that it would just go and open like that. I expect them all to be locked, you know? It's weird.